Ever since Unbound, all I hear from people is, you lost, Jacen. You lost to Iron Chef Morimoto and didn't walk out Hell's Gate champion. And to those people who tell that to me, my answer is, yes, I know. I know I lost at Unbound. I know I lost to Iron Chef Morimoto. I would also like to tell those people, so what? Do you think one loss is going to crush my spirit? Do you think that one loss is going to make me tuck my tail between my legs and leave? Hell freaking no, it's not! There's an old saying you Earthlings have. I believe it's, Rome wasn't built in a day. So yeah, the Hell's Gate Championship may have slipped through my grasp, but that doesn't mean I'm not done pursuing championship gold, because I believe, as you Earthlings say, when one door closes, another one opens. So what does that mean exactly for me? Let me remind all you simpletons then. Earlier this year, I won a little event known as the 2021 Young Lions Cup. And because I won that little event, it means I get title opportunities. 3 of them, to be exact. A shot at either the KA All-Stars World Title or the Virtual Wrestling United World Title. A shot at the UCWL Championship whenever I want to, and a shot at any other championship of my choosing in any other promotion I wish to challenge for. So I think it's time I cash in one of those prizes, and I have to say, Jacen Solo, Virtual Wrestling United Champion, has a nice sounding ring to it. And I know the place I want to challenge for that title. It just so happens UCWL has an event upcoming with UWL called War of the Realms. So I'm calling out the VWU World Champion, that disease-infested raccoon, Sly Cooper. I challenge you for the VWU World Championship at War of the Realms. So, if you're the fighting champions you say you are, I know you will accept my challenge. So do me a favor, Sly. Polish that belt up real nice for me. Because, come War of the Realms, I'm leaving with the VWU World Championship. And you will be leaving in an ambulance. I am the true heir, Jacen Solo-georgethejedi.